The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from England, Alex H.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
With Kevin Nash, you have to be careful. This one could be over very quickly.
If you don't believe it, just ask Bob Backlund. Nash beat him for the WWE Championship in just 8 seconds back in 1994. He's got him.
He saw that one coming. And he gets out of the way.
Oh, man.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
What a knee.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Nash is in trouble.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Are you kidding me? Look. Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Whoa, what a drop kick.
Watch out.
Oh, my, almost took their head off. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Uh-oh, that's it. He's out. He got him. Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, this isn't good.
And that should do it.
How does Kevin Nash come back from this brutal onslaught?
Right now, his strength's been neutralized. If he's going to get back in this, he needs to make it a factor. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, out of nowhere.
He gets out of trouble there.
He fired up.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to put him.
What a maneuver.
Ace. That's it. He's done.
He may get the three counts right here. Three.
Ace wins. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Alex H.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.